All right, y'all. Welcome to Rednecks Taking a Tree Down. We got that little leaning one you see there, that little slender puppy. It looks to be about 40 foot tall. It's only about 12 inch, I guess, in the bottom. Then gave it some relief. The only reason I'll take this one down is it's been leaning. It's going to end up falling anyway, and it's got a direct path through those two trees that it looks like it's nestled in between. So I'm going to sit back here. See if I can find something to set her on. It's probably going to go through that fence. And I'll have to repair that. But we got a straight shot there. And it won't hurt anything. Let's see what happens. I can repair the fence quicker than I can. Better than I can hire somebody $600 to take a tree down. It's got a nice little 60 PI, bimetal blade. It's wood, but... we'll see. Redneck style. Here we go. I've already got good relief.
Right there. shit. Whew. All right. I think I can do it, but I'm gonna do a Hulk smash. Burnt the blade up.
About to go.
Yep. Okay. Oh. Make it down, baby. Oh. This is still gonna land on that tree. That's good. You'll make it. Go, baby.